And in Pinellas Park, a 19-year-old man is in the hospital after someone stabbed him in a bank parking lot. Police say this happened at the Wells Fargo on U.S. 19 around 9 last night during a possible drug deal. And the man stabbed does have life-threatening injuries. Right now, there is no information on any arrests, but of course, once we learn more, we will update you here on air and on 10tampabay.com.